Hey, it's Jinzura here, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Okay, so we need to, actually, let me, I've been having issues with... I've been having issues with the actual music itself. Yeah, let's just take the music off. That way, that'll fix the issues I have there. Look at that. There we go.
Happy to see these stinky animals enjoying themselves so much again.
All right, we got it. They'll take care of the music problem I've been having. Wait a minute, we didn't set the waypoint, and I need to get myself... Wait, why? That is weird. Because I literally finished the last episode, left, and Boomer's still on the timer. That's an odd glitch there. Okay, let's keep going. I can wait for the time boot to come back. Oh.
We got trouble.
I don't think we have to worry about these people here. Whoa. Take this. Oh, so both of these people are for hire.
My cousin said the cult was going after Nick Rye. God only knows if they're after his plane or his family.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep, and I think they're here for my plane. We can't hold out for long.
So he's not worried about the family. He's worried about the fact that they're after his plane. I like that. Alright, weapon check. We good?
That was actually my worst nightmare.
Alright, looks like we're gonna have to tag all the enemies the old-fashioned way. Until Boomer gets back. I wonder if I can see him from up here. It's climbable. I don't think this is climbable. It's climbable? No, it's not. Thought I heard a chopper. I think I do hear a chopper.
We can't just sit around and let John do whatever he wants.
Oh, we won't. Oh, wait. It is the enemy's dog. You be any louder.
That's gotta hurt.
What's we talking about? Hey, we took him out. You can talk now. It's safe. There we go.
You been out by Larry Parker's? That guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Alright, so we got Larry Parker added. And now we gotta help this guy over here. Where is Larry Parker? All Alright, that's Pastor. Zip. I don't see any Larry Parker.
Damn it!
Oh, he's right over here. Okay.
Contact!
What contact? Chill. Okay. Enemies. Get down. Just let them go about their business.
Here we go.
Hey, get down. It's a chopper. Alright, I think it's leaving. No, it's not. Get a little bit closer. Oh, freaking go.
Damn it. Hello?
Okay, good. Boomer, you're back.
I had a blast. Get you later.
Wow. Alright, you know what to do, Boomer. I need some reconnaissance. Nice. All right, here we go. Get over there, Boomer. Now, I mean, just go over there. Don't attack anybody. Just tag him. Wow. Who is behind me? Come over here, Boomer. All right, so call this guy in.
I'm changing position.
You do that. Here's this guy. Nice job.
Oh,
Oh, crap. Oh, what? Get down, get down. There you go. Get that guy. Boom. Oh, crap. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Go. Hey, there you go. Done.
Man, I've had enough of your shit.
For the devoted. Down. Where's this other guy?
Who's got my back? I'm reloading.
Who are we looking at? Who sees me? I don't see them.
Cultists over there.
All right, let's go. Did he kill him? Oh, he's dead. They ran him down. Wow, he got ran over. All right, come on back, Boomer.
What the hell am I gonna do? I appreciate the backup and all, but I got a huge problem.
Good, Boomer.
Hey, I need to talk to you. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
All right, Boomer, let's help this guy out. Okay, let's see. We need to... Oh, so it's over here. Nick's plane was taken by the cultists before he and his wife had disappeared for good. Pregnant and expecting, they need help to get out of Dodge. Oh, Boomer, let's do it. Craft some more. Well, I can only craft one more. I'm pretty sure I got 2 perk points. Carry more handgun ammo and melee weapons. Airdrop, vehicle buster. Well, I'm not having too many issues with weapons right now. I'll work on the rest of that stuff later. For now, we gotta get to this destination over here. Oh great, we got bears here. Boomer, you let me know if you see a bear. Whoa, whoa, somebody's getting mauled over here. Oh, it's too late to save him. Boomer, get back over here. That bear took him out quick. Alright, that must be it over there. Oh, it's for fishing over here. Come on, Boomer, let's go. What do you hear? Boomer smells something. All right, come on, Boomer. Is another person being mauled? Help her out, Boomer. Job. This guy is smoking.
Nothing to tell you. John Seed has a goddamn Air Force parked at his ranch. I'm telling you, the man's gonna kill us all or make us wish we were dead. Somebody needs to do something.
Oh, we got another outpost. Good. Thank you.
Hope you find your people.
All right, so where I need to get to is over here. So how close is this outpost, actually? Oh, this is this one. Literally, we're talking about this one. Well, since it's already here. All right, Boomer, come on. Let's go. What the world? This level of screaming ain't normal. Okay, so get him, Boomer. Oh, wait. That one's already down. Oh, she got him with an arrow.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I was not expecting that.
I heard about John taking Hudson. That's not gonna go well for her. She needs help.
Oh, she knows the stash is.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus rep. It's not far.
Thanks for the information. All right, Boomer, let's go. Let's see what we're dealing with. Oh, they got a chopper. See anything, Boomer? Oh, Tag him, Boomer. Surprised there's no one on the roof. Keep tagging him, Boomer. Alright, so I think Boomer's tagged them all. Oh, yeah, good. He's about to come back. Oh, he was a. Got him. Alright, hide this body right here. You ready?
Change your position.
Do that. Alright, those two are together. Alright, we'll get these two guys together.
I'll try and keep up.
Do that. Oh, great. Now you moved. Get him. All right, come back. Where's the body? I guess if I can't find it, that's good enough. Okay, so I don't see what the alarms are. Wait, you almost saw me. Get back, get back. Get him. Go, 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 go. Get that guy. Yeah. Get that guy. How dare he move by himself? Take him out quick. Move, 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 move. If they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken. Come on, go, 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 go.
You try to fight. Try to resist. You will be purged. But if you open your hearts to the project that you need, if you share your bounty with us, protect you from the calamity.
Oh.
All are welcome in our garden. You just have
get that guy. No, 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 no. Leave him alone. Leave him alone. Get this guy. Don't get caught. Good. Bring it back. Alright, so far so good. Get that guy. Don't be seen. Like watching this guy work. He's like so we just got three left.
All right, I'm good to go.
Get that guy next. Go, 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 go.
I'm changing position.
This guy next. Oh, this is nice. Yeah, yeah, go, 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 go.
I'm moving.
All right, last one. Last one.
Our family.
Go, 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 go.
Does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care if you are clothed.
Let's take this alarm out. Take this guy out. All right, I'm going up.
Good day to wash away some sins.
Down. Really?
I'll try and raise the alarm.
Crap. Ooh, that was nice. I don't know where that guy came from. I thought we saw everybody. Apparently I got a speeder here. Alright, let's climb down.
So, you've taken my home in the name of your little resistance. If those walls could talk. Well, more accurately, scream.
Okay, so even if I take out the music, it doesn't take off the music from the radio, which kind of defeats the purpose of me taking off the music.
Maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Oh, well.
If you know Grace, you know she does not fuck around. Any gear she's got stored at her place is gonna be top of the line. If it survived the fire, that is.
Okay, that's good to know. I might as well turn it back on. Actually, I think I did unlock a movie, but not a movie, but a okay, whatever I need's in here. It's probably the key. Oh no, it's just his plane.
You could play this game all day.
Oh. Wait, where are you having me fly this thing?
Stay low here.
Oh, nice.
God damn. Breaking into John's ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? Way to show those fuckers. They must have been mystified.
Alright, so far so good.
You know, I should have figured everything would be alright. That plane's never let a single one of us ride down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah. Takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
It is. The good thing is that I'm not getting chased or anything. I'm not confident enough with dealing with riding a plane.
Still, it makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together.
No. They don't glitch on me now.
This land with blood and sweat. No.
Wait, did someone just fall off that bridge?
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
Jason. Man, he was so cool.
Alright, another target. Nice.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
We packaged through most of their fuel and just north of our runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
Alright, was that it?
If you do a nice smooth turn, it should put you on a good approach to my airstrip. See you soon.
Oh.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Damn. Oh crap. That did not go the way I wanted it to. Where is this guy? There he is. Alright. Almost flew off again.
Oh my god, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah!
Hoorah.
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Where's my backup? Okay, so I got him right now. We'll make you untrackable in tall grass.
You earned, huh? How much of your soul have you burned in Oak County? Nothing!
All right, get out. Reload this. Get that guy. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Let's go. Got him. Ah, crap. Get down.
Go, I'll follow. Their ass is grass. I'm heading this way.
I'm moving.
Got him. Nice. Is that it? Good? Are they on the roof? Yeah. Nice.
Your father couldn't save you. Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Way to go.
Enemy inside.
I dropped the bomb.
Ooh.
Pretty sure we're in the clear, Pac-1. I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you can help us with the luggage.
Nice.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, hey? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
You got it. All right, now I should be able to have two. There it is. So I need, I unlocked it, but I still need the points to unlock it again. I just made the option available.
Be careful, man.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess, this is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
You're not gonna get past Boomer. Right, I'll leave that alone for now.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Oh, come on, I've been marked again. Wait, does that mean they know where we... Ah, crap. Well, let's get out of here, Boomer. Oh, crap. They're everywhere. It's like they find me in all directions. Is that it?
Visual confirmed. Fired over now. I'm gonna strafe them.
Looks like we're gonna have to fight Boomer. Just keep moving. Oh, this again.
Shoot him with the bliss.
Bliss on that. Oh, no. Don't freeze right now. Don't freeze right now. I think I'm supposed to get captured.
Don't lose him. Look out. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
Watch out for that damn dog.
No, heavy.
Don't lose him.
Let's go.
Shoot
him with the bliss. Come on, just bliss. Hit again with the bliss. Oh man, they got me. They got me with the LSD. Remember me, Boomer. It's alright, Boomer will give me some backup this time. Well, it got me some backup that last time, but it was, hopefully got me a better deal this time.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up again.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
I'm not ready to hear my confession. It was all Steve. You want to sterilize that? No?
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin. To etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly come into a tunnel. So who wants to go first? Which one? Gonna regret this.
I can't let her go through that.
I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room.
Okay, good.
Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you soak, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
Okay, so we gotta get out of here. Can we get out of here? Ah, crap. Oh, wait, we can move. Oh, I think we're just supposed to go forward. No, this is gonna hurt. Nothing broken, we're good, we're gravy. And naturally, I don't have anything on me. There's gotta be something else here. Let me go back upstairs. Nope, there's nothing else. So I guess I'm gonna have to stealth this.
John, for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you for choosing me and giving me the response.
It's much faster to just choke them out. Come with me. Alright, so I didn't pick up his pistol. It's okay. Alright.
Things could be worse, you know. Here! Well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
When the collapse comes,
these folks will thank us.
They'll
forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
Exactly. They'll come to accept the Father just as we have.
Alright, start moving. Start moving. Drop this guy's body right here.
Oh,
Thank you. All right. All right, let's keep moving. Yeah, I already came this way.
We got a killer at large. Start searching.
Go sleep.
Last line of defense. Gotta make every shot count.
Okay, I think we got it. No.
Bunker door closing. 2 seconds.
Give them all the rest they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life.
Oh, crap. Oh, wow. So, wait a minute. I think he's just spreading bliss out. So, I don't think it's actually going to kill me. I thought he was putting out poisonous gas, but I think it's just bliss. So I should be able to take it easy, I guess, and get through this. Because I'm not going to be able to rush through this. Or can I?
Give them all the rats they can handle, brother. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Call the angels in.
Heal.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them.
Crap, this guy is... Yeah, keep walking.
See? That is the power of yes.
There's nothing.
Can I call him? Can I call backup? Oh, I can call backup. Perfect. First, I gotta call Boomer.
Here, deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready.
Mark him down for me, Boomer.
Leave this place. Gorge yourself.
Okay, so Boomer has a mark down for me.
On Wrath. Because if you don't, if you stay here, I will bleed your little princess like a stuffed pig.
Target a fucking quad.
Get him. Get him.
I'll hit that.
Yeah.
Shit. Thought I had it all lined up.
Oh, this is perfect.
Got it.
Get him. Get him.
Something's up with my targeting.
No getting away from the angels.
The heretic appears again.
Deputy's fucked now.
Bombs away.
Angels are here. Give it up, deputy.
All right, going up. Crap.
I got eyes on it.
All right, we're going to go through the tree line. I don't know, but I'm gone. Crap. Ah, crap. Oh, come on. See, that dog could take some rounds. Don't tell me it's gonna start me all the way over. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brother. Say yes.
Can I call him now? Oh wait, he had a much better weapon. Give me that.
Bunker door closing in 1 minute.
Let them feast on their sin. Let them choke on it. Bathe in your sin so that you may see how futile your efforts are.
All right, let's go.
Sin consumes you. blinds you to all the harm you inflict. It allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
What the?
Drive the center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the
wait, I couldn't even shoot. Ah, great. Let's go. Gotta make a run for it.
Watch your ass!
I'm getting wrecked!
Fuck, boss! I'm hit! God, I'm hurt!
Okay. He's injured.
Got a lot of damage.
And call this other guy in.
Be there soon.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive.
Oh, man. Man, that was rough. Alright, so basically to get my stuff back, I gotta get to a, I gotta get to one of the bases. I hate being captured and losing all my weapons. That puts me in the grind.
Hey, make it do me a solid.
Not right now. Alright, get my weapons back. Thank you. 200 just for that? I'll pass. Switch to this one. Yeah, just replace that. So this will up the accuracy. Actually want to try it with that one, see how it goes. Got my weapons back.
Thanks for taking some time to.
No loot. Alright, so we're going to leave this here. And when we get back, we're finally going to put our attack in on Eden's Fall. Oh, that's nice. Whoa. Scope's actually pretty nice. Let me see, is there anything else in the area? Yeah, last thing to take really is. Actually, it looks like there's another outpost here. So when we get back, we'll take this outpost first. And then we'll capture Eden's Fall here. Till then.